Hello everyone, I am Devanshini from Gossip Funda. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will discuss about ADB Install APK. Usually people install apps from the Google Play Store onto their Android gadgets or installing applications by signing into their Play Store on the PC and introducing standalone applications from the SD card by authorizing the unknown sources choice in the device settings. Imagine a scenario where the UI of your gadget crashed and you can't get to any applications on your gadget. Therefore, to get into the device, installation of third-party applications is required. You need to download the launcher application APK on your PC. If the Google Play services has crashed, you can't download the application from Play Store by any means. So what is ADB? ADB is the abbreviation for Android Device Bridge, which acts as a link between your PC and Android gadget. You can download applications through these ADB tools. However, it isn't just limited to installation. The applications of ADB devices are far more and are irrespective of one's knowledge about Android. Let's see how to download APK files using ADB commands. First, let's prepare the fixing. Draw out all the ADB files to a directory on your PC and the APK file you need to introduce. For instance, consider we are installing WhatsApp. You ought to have the following files. Now open the CMD inside the ADB folder by holding the shift key and right click. Connect your gadget to the PC and type the command to check whether your device is being identified by the PC or not. ADB devices under double quotes. When the device gets recognized, you will see the output. If your gadget doesn't appear under the list of gadgets, check the device drivers on your PC and return. Now write the command to install the application from your PC. ADB introduce appname.apk, where the app name is the name of the application you are introducing. If it shows the process is successful, the APK is effectively installed on your Android gadget. There are likewise numerous choices for the ADB installation. ADB install R appname.apk. The R alternative enables you to reintroduce or update a current application on your device. ADB install S appname.apk. Just like the installation can be done with ADB, uninstallation of an application is also possible. Use the command adb uninstall appname.apk. Keep in mind to uninstall an application, you have to remember the whole bundle names like com.adobe.reader. If you want to know more details about ADB command, please check out our Gossip Funda blog. The link to the blog is given in the description box below. If you have any queries, please feel free to ask in the comment box below. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to share and subscribe.